Listen, man, you gotta do something, man. Last time I was at a church, man, daggone pastor talking about he got swallowed up.
I got an idea. We're gonna join the ISUPK. We go in there, we do our 90 days. We come in there to go to class, we're all black. After 90 days, we get our Hebrew name. Before you know it, we're officers or captains or something. Got four or five wives. It's gonna be dope.
Nigga, you bugging. I ain't trying to go out in the corners.
See? You already talking like an Israelite.
Nah, bro, I ain't with that shit, man. I vote no 3 times. No, no, no.
You only get one vote. I vote yes. Let's ask Otis.
Otis, cousin, you know this is crazy, man. These dudes be dressing like superheroes on the corner. You trying to do that?
Come on, Otis. I know you love the women. You can have three or four wives in there.
I vote yes.
Man, this is crazy, man. This is some crazy shit. Crazy, crazy, crazy.
Excuse me, bro. What's up?
No,
I know you from somewhere.
Nah, man. Nah, you don't know me.
You ain't ever did radio before or nothing like that?
Nah.
You go to church? Matter of fact, did you do a testimony at the church?
Man, turn around and eat your big ass biscuit.
Nah, no disrespect, brother. You just got a real, real familiar. That's all I'm saying. Familiar.
Listen, man. Whatever y'all talking about, I'm in. We need to go ahead and do that shit now.
Then it's on then.
All right, man. Well, let's get it then.
Wanna look like, wanna act like, wanna look like, wanna dress like, wanna look like, wanna act like, wanna look like, wanna dress like.
See that fake motherfucker?
Wanna be word.
Okay, brothers. I love the image. Let me ask you fellas one thing. Are you sure you want to join the ISUPK? I mean, there's other groups you can join, like IUIC. I mean, purple is really in style this year.
Purple these nuts. We ISUPK. Take it or leave it.
All right, brothers, let's get started. So, I want you to join us, and you want to join us. And we want you to want to join with us. Let me ask you guys a couple of questions. Can you speak loud at camp if you don't have a microphone?
Yeah.
Do you make sisters mad when you go into the women's scriptures?
Yeah.
Do you believe in having more than one wife?
Yeah.
And do you believe in going to the club and being around beautiful women?
Whenever possible.
Do you advocate the use of guns or weapons to defend yourself or settle civil disputes? Okay. Last question. Do you guys respect anything at all?
Not a goddamn thing.
You got a deal. Welcome to the family. Whatever. ISUPK, if you can't trust me, you can't trust us. I love it. Go.
Take two.
Action.
But let me ask you one thing. Do you really want to join the ISUPK? I mean, there's plenty of other groups out there that you can join. No?
All right. Action.
But let me ask you fellas this.
No, not that.
Action.
You can join the group.
All right. Well,
yeah, let's go. Action.
Okay, brothers. I love the image.
No, you looking at the camera still?
No,
I was looking at
it.
Bro.
Look at
him on this
part. Action!
Then it's on.
Hold on. This
says
then it's on.
Is it what I'm saying?
Right. No, but don't do nothing.
Oh, don't do nothing. Okay. Then it's on then.
Action!
Oh, one more. Slacky.
He gets
drunk.
Action! Yeah, you gotta be like,
right?
Creepy with it.
And then just back away.
And I'm gonna sit there like,
and then turn around and be like,
action.
All right. What's up, bud?
Action.
Yeah. Yeah.
Action.
Hey, what? Quiet on the set.
Quiet, hold it down.
All right.
All right,
okay, all right. Y'all ready?
Action! All right, brothers, let's get started.
Come on, damn!
God damn. Get on there, get on.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, shit. Hey,